So every year when you know, when fire season starts to kick in, we've got new firefighters coming on that we need to get trained up, and just like on the fire engine, the guys that work here at the air attack base that work on the planes also need that training. So the new guys that are out here today are learning how to reload the tankers with retardant and get them launched to go out to fire. So this is something that they need to practice on, so when fire season hits and they're starting to set up the unit, we're ready to go. Now the base isn't actually open yet, it opens on June 13th, but they need to get prepared and be ahead of the game when it's time to go. I'm Lynn Tolmachoff, spokesperson for CAL FIRE.